This is a statistical football prediction for the game between Manchester United and West Ham on Wednesday, 22nd of July, 2020. We collected the data over the past 36 games and we construct this graph. The vertical line represents the probability and the horizontal line represents the scores. The red line, the curve, is Manchester United, and the blue one is West Ham. And you can see from the graph, the probability of scoring one goal by West Ham is higher than for Manchester United. While the probability of scoring two or three or four or five or six goals is slightly higher for Manchester United than West Ham. The official rating for Manchester United is 1.8% higher than West Ham. We looked at the average performance for the past 36 games and we test the difference between them and we find that the average performance is not significantly different between the two teams. The possible scores for Manchester United and West Ham, both of them, they might score one or two goals. The overall prediction is a draw or Manchester United win with a slight advantage. Thank you.